The Franklin County Sheriff's Office is asking for the public's assistance after an excavator and trailer were stolen from the 8,000 block of Burnt Chimney Road over a week ago. They say the cat excavator can be seen on security footage being pulled on the black quality trailer by a white pickup traveling on Burnt Chimney around 10 p.m. November 23rd. If anyone saw anything suspicious in that area, you're asked to contact the Sheriff's Office.